Greetings, fellow parishioners. I'm Mike McGowan, and I have the privilege of serving as one of the co-chairs for the St. John Capital campaign entitled The McElroy Effect, Restore, Rebuild, Renew. Earlier this week, an email to all parishioners, including a CD describing how we're going to restore the bell tower, was sent to all parishioners, and Father Kevin is asking for your support. I'd like to take this opportunity to suggest how you could take advantage of some tax-saving strategies before the year end in donating to the campaign. First of all, in the case of IRAs, individual retirement accounts, for those of us who are over 70 and a half and have to take a required minimum distribution, you can donate up to $100,000 of that required minimum distribution to the campaign, and it will count as your required minimum distribution, and you will not pay any income taxes on that. Secondly, for non-retirement accounts, if you have appreciated stocks, bonds, or mutual funds, you can donate those directly to the campaign and get a federal charitable deduction and not pay any capital gains on your donation. For additional information on how to implement these strategies, call the parish office at 301-662-8288. We thank you for your support. This is a very important campaign. Any gift, large or small, is important so that we can pass on to future generations what has been passed down to us from past generations. Thank you once again for your support, and God bless you all.